Okay, while waiting for our Visual Studio to finish, let's see how fast we can build a Blazor application without a Visual Studio. So let's begin. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Then, what kind of countdown is that? So 12 seconds, and then .NET watch run. Can we .NET watch run without while Visual Studio is installing? Okay. So it's building, and boom, Blazor. All right. So approximately, maybe 30 seconds. So yep, that's it. Hello World Blazor. 30 seconds. Bye.